ones look like the dial of a clock.
Hmm, odd. Because the one thing we do not have is time.
Hey, what's that monkey doing?
That's never good.
What was their problem? Not like we're...
I guess we need to go through here. Nicer.
Yeah, I wish we'd brought a picnic.
Come on, we must hurry.
Changed in here. Just fix that.
Thank you.
part of the mechanism is missing.
I believe we are close to the exit. Quickly.
Thank you.
There. Okay, use your elemental powers.
The primal fulcrum is through here.
Here's hoping Ronin isn't with it.
Is that the primal fulcrum through there?
Yes, I believe so.
How do we get it without being chopped up by those spinning rings?
I've got an idea. Have you ever seen what happens when you poke a stick into the wheel of a bicycle?
Yes.
Stand back. Oh.
Any other ideas?
Perhaps the pedestals on either side of the rings are connected somehow.
Hey, anything's gotta be better than Cole's idea. What do we put on?
The egg looks heavy. Must be yours, Cole.
It feels like this thing's made of lead.
Do you eat lead?
Not twice. It worked!
I guess we're looking for more eggs then. I hope the rest are fresher.
I'm starving.
You're not eating the dragon eggs, Cole.
Dragons really lay their eggs in weird places.
Just two more eggs to go.
Yeah, that's the perfect amount for an omelet.
I think I can take it from here.
Huh? careful with that, Kai. It is an ancient dragon egg, laid by one of the original guardians of the Fulcrum. Sadly, those creatures have long since passed to dust.
Gotcha! Spooky egg.
Yes, that's it.
Hey! The way's still blocked, but at least it takes
the touch. I believe those dragon eggs are now the entrance to the heart of a puzzle.
Is there a safe way to destroy it?
Yes. It says, if seven hearts should strike as one, the Fulcrum's life shall be undone. There is no mention of it being dangerous.
Are you sure?
It rhymed? And that's after translation? That's good enough for me.
I'm certain.
On three?
Yes. One, two, three.
What's happening?
Revenge, that's what. For the way you all betrayed me.
What betrayal?
Don't pretend. I remember it like it was yesterday.
Ronin did this.
Yes, Ronin! Isn't it funny how your memory plays tricks on you as you get older?
You're here. I was so scared they'd hurt me. Did I do well?
Oh, you did perfectly, Misako. Well done. As did all of you.
That's my mom!
Hey! You little insects!
Oh, take a last look around at your world, ninjas. Cherish these final hours of your existences because my client, he's gonna take great delight in ending them.
Lloyd, what are you... Where am I?
Are you okay?
Yes, fine. What's happened?
I'll explain later.
Careful now, Misako.
I got this.
We're doomed. We're not doomed.
Yet. Sensei, do you know where Ronin will take the Fulcrum?
I do not. But the Fulcrum's guardians will. We must take the eggs to the site of my old monastery. Once there, you can infuse your elemental dragons with the souls of the Fulcrum's guardians.
Is this gonna hurt?
I have no idea, but I'm sure you'll let me know, Jay.